Today we will start exercise 4.1 of fraction chapter. Now question number 1 is find the least common denominator by the multiple method. We have already done multiple method. Now we will take denominators of these two fractions. Now first we will find multiples of 3. Now we will write multiples of 3. Multiples of 3 are 3, we will write table of 3, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Now we will write multiples of 5. Multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Now we will write common multiples. We can write in short form CM, common multiples. Now the common multiples are, only one common multiple is there, 15. So we will write common multiple 15. So this is the least common multiple. So it is least common denominator of 5 and 3. So our least common denominator is equal to 15. Now question number 2 is find the least common denominator by the division method. Now division method of to find the LCM is, we will take denominators of these three numbers. We will find by division method. So this is the division method. We will write the numbers 2, 3 and 4. Now we will take any prime number to divide these. Now 2 and 4. Coming in 2's table. So 2 1's are 2. 3 we will write as it is. And 2 2's are 4. Now all the numbers are prime here. So we can find the LCM 2 multiply 3 multiply 2. We will write these numbers. Now 2 3's are 6, 6 2's are 12. So our least common denominator is equals to 12. Now question number 3 is compare by finding the LCM of the denominators. Now A part is 2 by 3 and 4 by 5. We will compare these two fractions. We will take LCM of the denominators. Now we will take LCM 3 and 5. Now these are already prime numbers. So we will multiply directly. 3 multiply 5. Our LCM is 15. Now we will make both the LCM 15. We will make like fractions. 2 by 3 multiply. Now if we multiply with 5, 3 5's are 15. Then the denominator will be 15. So we will multiply with the numerator also. Same number. 2 5's are 10. Now second number we will take. 4 by 5 multiply multiply. Then when we multiply 5 with 3, then denominator 15 will come. Then we multiply 3 with numerator also. Then 4 3's are 12. Now our fractions are 10 by 15 and 12 by 15. We will write these two fractions 10 by 15 and 12 by 15. Now these are like fractions, denominators are same, so we will compare the numerators 10 and 12. Here 12 is bigger, so 12 by 15 is bigger fraction. So the original fractions are 10 by 15 is 2 by 3 and 12 by 15 is 4 by 5. So 4 by 5 is bigger fraction. Now question number 4 is, fill in the blanks for equivalent fractions. Now the fraction is 7/10. Here denominator is given. We will make equivalent fraction of 7/10. Now first we will check how this 10 has become 20. So when we multiply 10 with 2, then 10 2s are 20. So same number we will multiply with numerator. 7 2s are 14. In this question also, here numerator is given. So we will check how this 3 has become 12. So when we multiply with 4, 3 4s are 12. Then same number we will take in denominator. 5 multiply 4. 5 multiply 4 is 20. So in this way, we can make equivalent fraction of these two fractions. So we can do another parts also. By same method. Thank you and have a nice day.